Now, I would like to request Encik Mohammad bin Abdullah on stage, accompanied by our project director, Amin Rahidin, for the prize giving ceremony.
Why don't kita sama-sama?
Now is the time that we have long waited. For the junior category, the best presenter award goes to from Heroka Group with the title, group title, with the project title, High Beam, Hygiene Justice. Muhammad Next, the winner for the Choric Bronze Award goes to Sekolah Raja Perempuan Tahya.
Thank you.
The best presenter award for the advanced category goes to Arun Kumar Anabaji. Thank you all for your presence.